Calculating percentage changes does not come without challenges. The problem is that the same change over the same interval depends on whether the variable rises or falls. Suppose we are talking about a $1 change in the price of a chocolate cake. If the price increases from $2 to $3, the percentage change in price is 50%. But if the price decreases from $3 to $2, the percentage change in price is 33%. In both cases, we are talking about a $1 difference over the same price range, $2 and $3, but we get different results for the percentage change. We solve this by calculating all percentage changes using the midpoint method. This method uses the average of the initial and the ending value of the variable in the denominator of our percentage variation formula, so it no longer matters if the variable increased or decreased. In this example, we calculate the percentage variation in the price of the chocolate cake by dividing the $1 change in price by the average of the initial and the ending price. Our percentage change is now the same, 40%.